get it? Oh, great. Thanks. Thank you.
Welcome. I'm Lori Reed, the middle school drama teacher, and we are so happy that you are here to see the wonderful middle school students perform Music Band Junior. Right next to me, I have the awesome, magnificent Amelia Brown. She's our stage manager, and she would like to give an announcement. But first, I want to remind you that there will be an ice cream social, a good 1912 year ice cream social after the production. So here's Amelia.
Hello and welcome to the middle school musical. Please turn off your cell phones and note that photography during the performance. There will be a time for photos and costume after the curtain call. The show has a running time of 70 minutes with a 10-minute intermission. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the music.
Certain boys. Trouble, my friend. Right here, I say. Trouble right here in your city. Why, sure, I'm a better place than you might. when he leaves the house? Does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee?
No!
Are certain words creeping into his conversations? Words like swell?
No!
So is your old man?
No!
If so, my friends, you
got
trouble!
We got trouble!
Right here in New York City!
Right here in New York City!
The capital T in that rhyme, T in that stands for
cool! That stands for cool!
Make sure we got trouble!
Make sure we got trouble!
Right here in New York City!
Right here!
With a T!
With a capital T!
That rhymes with
me! That rhymes with me!
And that stands for cool!
That stands for cool!
Thank you.
from the start. Have to do the very same thing too. Oh, well. Good night, my little girl. Good night. Sleep tight.
There, darling. You have lots of time. If not, my father, there'll be someone else.
Never! I want to be an old maid like you!
The time for you to say goodnight to my someone. And then right there come along and build a name.
Oh, right. That's better than nothing.
Yes, it is. Mine is like a prospect.
No, I may. Yeah.
Mrs. Sin will recover. Paying my respects to the last day of the time. Take place on account of rate stop by 9:30.
How good are you ready? Do you think it's everything fair?
School board, stop bickering in public.
Call the girl that I said was.
Never mind.
exercises. Let's protect our children.
Yes!
Sin and corruption.
Yes!
Smoke that devil and keep our young boys pure.
Yeah!
May I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I can deal with this troubled man with a wave of my hand, this very head. We deserve me, if you will. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize the River City Boys' Band.
Thank you.
Now, Constable, I'll show you how to break up again. Young lady, youngness, what's your name?
Zanita, I didn't have any idea you expected to meet me.
Yes.
Zanita, do you know Tommy Gillis?
Well,
Tommy, I want you to escort Zanita home. By the way, can you?
Yes, sir. Do I have to?
You have to.
Yeah.
What bathroom's calling? Downstairs? I can see the bathroom a lot. Everywhere. Call! Actors are in place. Yep. Ready? Here!
Thank you.
facial characteristics of a cornet virtuoso?
I don't know if I can say entirely, Professor.
Well, if your boy has that same firm chin and those splendid cheek muscles, by George! Not that he could ever be really great.
Oh, is that so? And in the name of St. Bridget, why not?
Well, you see, all of the best were Irish. The Clark, Mendez, the Fly.
But, Professor, we are Irish.
No. No, really, that clinches it. Sign here, Mrs. Crewe. Your boy was born to play the cornet. Fine. That will be $7 earned, spotting no more due to the first installment of annual band practice. And, of course, we need the boy's measurements for his uniform.
His uniform?
Hello.
Does it have a
stripe? Why, certainly, my boy. A wide red stripe running all down each side. What do you think of that?
You'll have to excuse me, Professor. We can't get to say three more today. Even to us. So, if you get to be in the band, it'll be a miracle. Where are you from, Professor?
Gary, Indiana. As a matter of fact, Gary Conservatory was my alma mater.
Who was she now?
Gold medal class qualified. Hello.
He wants to put one down the man. Do you bargain with everyone's home like this? Period!
We're not. Why not let the boy's father decide?
The boy's father is dead. I mean, you know. What happens to him?
It's fine, Mrs. Brew. I'm sure at heart she's as lovely as you are. Good day to you, Miss Marion. Good day, Mrs. Brew.
Good day, Professor. Marion. I can go on. I hope not forever, darling. Don't you ever think of your future? Gary, Indiana, class got five, now darling.
Now, Mom,
the fact that you think the mind of you is not in particular. All right, but it is a ball of principle that if you keep the in one drawer and still the other two, never try to the fire. Mom! Winthrop, I know you're there. Please go to the library and ask Miss Brooks to book out this time. It's the Indiana City Education Journal, 1890-1910. It's a large from the black corner. Indiana Journal may put some very large holes in the professor's claim.
Thank you.
La-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da.
Thank you.
He's no more a professor.
I know all about that. Band leaders are always called professors. He's a fine director. And this is the last.
Now, wait a minute. Fine director. Have you heard of One Note Music's many bands?
No, but.
But nothing, girly girl. That man's never formed a band in his life, and he never will.
Some crazy old guys going all around town, spilling everything.
All right, Russ. Get the ring.
Got it.
What time is it break,
though? 9:40 at the junction.
Right. It isn't even 30 yet.
Look, you want to stay around here and get yourself caught in a trap. You'd be my guest.
Don't worry. Let me try the hotel in 20 times.
control this time again to hook her to the bell.
If you want to know the truth, it was almost longer. Halfway through, I never turned back. I suppose I got the first thing to say to you, but not.
She has now been married.
Surely you don't think I've been trying to tell you.
No, you've given me something.
That's why I tried to come.
Oh, yes, you have.
Something beautiful.
Not
if I talk to you for a minute.
I don't listen. You wouldn't tell the truth anyway.
That was the music direction.
What's the other thing I'm going to do?
Well, actually, the other thing is to do with your business.
I wish you never come to River City!
No, you don't, Sigma.
Sister, you believe that?
I believe everything he ever said. The way every kid walks around here all summer and looks active. And the parents, too. It's not always you never come.
No, you do.
No, we're not. Now go, girl.
I can't go with her.
Why not?
For the first time in my life, I got my foot caught in the door. Break it down. Go that way. That way.
Go on, Professor. That way.
Sort of retribution has cut down Narrow Hill. And if there are those that I heard who are melting cold for our intellectual feathers, I will not say them nay!
Thank you.
show would not be complete without her. Her choreography and all of her help have done so much for our play, and we really like to thank her for taking time out of her day to drive all the way here from Virginia just to help us teach us dances, beat them up, and for putting up with us. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.